Welcome to BuckEye Cam X Series Network Manager Software Tutorials. In this tutorial, we'll cover how to set up an X Series Cellbase, how to add devices, and show you where to control and adjust settings for your devices on your network. Once your X Series Network Manager software has been installed, launch the software. Prior to adding the Cellbase, be sure that it's connected to the AC power with a supplied AC adapter, or if setting up the base in the field, connected to a 12-volt deep cycle battery, and then powered on. To choose the Cellbase option, double-click the Cellbase icon located in the upper right-hand corner of the software window. The next step is to enter the Cellbase settings. These settings will come with your Cellbase on an informational setup sheet. To enter your Cellbase settings, enter the IP address/domain name provided on the informational setup sheet. Next, enter your authentication code also provided on your setup sheet. Be sure that the default port, use default configuration, and use default configuration password boxes are all checked and enabled. You can also enable low battery detection, command your Cellbase to check your connection often by using the slider, and also select time increments to attempt to reconnect when your connection is lost. Once you have the Cellbase configured, click the Connect button, and this will connect your Cellbase to the network dashboard. Once connected, click Done and Add Devices to your network. To add devices to the network, click Add Remove Device, located in the upper left-hand corner of the software window. This will display all the available X Series device options you could add to your system. Up to 254 devices can be registered to an X Series Cellbase. Prior to adding X Series devices to your network, ensure that they are unregistered and in wireless mode. Locate the device you'd like to add and drag and drop it into the center panel of the dashboard, and your Cellbase will search for it and add it to your network. Click Done when you've added all the devices you choose to add. Once your devices have been added to the network, software views and settings can easily be adjusted to suit your preference. Click on a registered device in the network dashboard. Navigate to the right panel to control the device or adjust settings for the selected device. Congratulations! You're on your way to taking advantage of the endless options that BuckEye Cam X Series devices and X Series Network Manager software has to offer. For more information or for additional support, visit www.buckeyecam.com.